I've just started messing around with Gloop's eyes and figured out something kind of interesting and a bit creepy looking. So, if I look at this, I haven't been able to figure out what this does. If I disconnect this, he seems completely normal as far as I can tell, but if I disconnect this, then I get a Gloop who never blinks. Oh my god, he's coming for me. That unblinking stare. Oh yeah. Oh, and he does track. I think that's the best part of this. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me, senpai. Notice me. Yes. That creepy unblinking stare. He's coming to get me. All right.